You okay? Your bike barely even fell.
I should try that again.
Yeah, I believe you should. Rich always does this on his trails to make it look like it's hard. It's not really hard.
No, it's not. Lightly used 200.
Ridden by a senior citizen on Sundays mostly. Round two, Brother Watts, on Nate's Revenge, or Nate's Revenge. It's a slippery waterfall. It's intimidating. Rich just crashed at once. Much better.